In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to export sections of a long recording from a GarageBand project. If you've recorded a live event, band rehearsal, or the entire side of a cassette or LP record, you may wish to export various sections, such as each song in a live performance. GarageBand makes doing any of these things simple by using the Cycle Region button. Simply turn it on, and then stretch the yellow bar below the beats and measures ruler to exactly encompass the section to be exported. It's often easy to get a general idea where one piece may end and the next begin simply by looking at the waveform, but it's usually a good idea to use the zoom slider to find the exact start or end points. Double-clicking in the ruler will have GarageBand begin playing from that point to test if the endpoint is where it should be. Once you're satisfied, choose Export Song to Disk from the Share menu to save that section as an audio file. Enter a name for the export and save it. We can then drag the Cycle Region bar to the next portion and repeat the process of resizing and exporting for as many sections as we wish. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel for new Minute GarageBand videos each and every week. So long. I toss down another empty can. I just... So the guy says anyone can roast beef.